Namaste. Hari Om Tat Sat. My name is Rajiv Kapil. I'm a yoga teacher who specializes in teaching yoga and meditation together. Thank you for joining in these videos, which are in a series focusing on some physical postures that are called asanas in yogic language, some breathing techniques, which are called pranayama in yogic language, and deep relaxation techniques, which is called yoganidra in yogic language. We will start the series with some physical postures. To begin the physical postures, we have a very short meditation so that we calm our minds down, relax our body before we start doing the physical postures or the asanas. This meditation is done in a seated pose. We can use a block and you can sit on the block. Sitting on the block has an advantage of getting your spine straighter, which is an essential part whenever we do any kind of meditation or concentration practice. You can skip the block also if you don't need to use it, if the back is comfortable and you can keep the spine straight without much effort. You can also choose to lie down to do this very simple meditation. So let us get ready, either with the block or without the block, in a comfortable seated pose. You can also use a chair for this purpose. The main emphasis of doing this meditation, or to get the best benefit out of it, is the spine needs to be straight and you need to be comfortable as well. So once you've taken your chosen pose, index finger touches the base of the thumb. This will let the energy of the hands, fingers move into the body, helping you form an energy circuit, which is essential to practice meditation. So place the palms of your hands on the knees, facing upwards. Keeping the palms open will help you breathe better. Make yourself comfortable. Make your spine straight. Open up the chest. Draw the shoulders back. Move the shoulders away from your ears. Closing your eyes. With the eyes closed, feel yourself. Feel your physical body. Feel that you are. Awareness of your surroundings. Your environment. Feel the space that is around you. In the space around you, there are sounds. Begin to listen to the sounds. Focus on one sound. And then move to another sound. And then move to another sound. As you're listening to the sounds, you will discover your breath has a sound as well. Begin to listen to the sound of your breathing. Breath flows in, feeling it. Breath flows out, feeling it. Breath flows in, listening to it. Breath flows out, listening to it. Now, set up an intention for the practice that you're going to do. Say to yourself, as I practice the following postures, every breath of mine is becoming deeper, bringing to me health, healing, and a state of well-being. Believe in the intention that you have made. Believe in yourself. Move back to the sound of the breath again. Move back to your environment. Feeling yourself and your body. Take a deep breath in now. Breathe out. Breathe in again. Breathe out. Keeping your gaze down. Gently open your eyes. Release the hand position, leaning backwards, use the hands to support the body. As you release your leg position as well, straighten the legs. Take a few moments to work on getting the circulation again into the legs. By moving the toes away from the body and then moving the toes towards the body. Once the legs feel okay, prepare yourself to come up into a standing position. Take your time to come into a standing position. Have your feet hip distance apart. Straighten the spine and open up the chest.